I'm not good at doing this.
Come on.
Talking to a lot of people.
Amen, Jesus.
But I have to do this tonight.
Better do it.
Because God is so good to me.
Come on.
Amen. Amen.
God is so good.
Whoa.
But anyway, a couple months ago, it was told to me that I was on the borderline of being a diabetic. And so I told the doctor, that's what you say, but God had the last say so.
Yes.
So Wednesday I had an appointment to go see a foot doctor where they had me to walk on this light pad. You have to do it on your left foot and your right foot. And then they stuck this thing on my foot a lot of times to see if I can feel anything, which I did. And then they wanted to stick my finger, but I don't like needles. I was crying like a baby. And I wouldn't let the girl stick me. So anyway, I had another appointment. But well, wait a minute now, but she was telling me a little story about some lady was walking around with a nail in her foot and she didn't know anything about it. And so that kind of made me kind of scared. But I still couldn't get in with her stick me. So I had another appointment on Friday. And so I had to do the same. Well, I had to get stick. The girl kept on talking to me, it's not going to hurt, it's not going to hurt, just look at me. By the time she said look at me, she had already unstuck me. And it felt like a mosquito bite. But I still was crying. So when the doctor came in, he started laughing and laughing and going on, you know, and I'm asking, what's going on here? Why are you laughing? And he said, you are pre-diabetic. You're not a diabetic. It's, the thing was like 5.8. And I just say, praise God.
Because
I have a sister, a diabetic, and she has to stick herself. And I used to look at her, and I say, that can't be me. I couldn't do it. But I thank God.
Amen.
Thank you so much.
Amen. Give him the glory.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Glory.
Amen.
Glory.
Amen.
Glory.
Praise the Lord, Sister Ray. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen for what he's done for you.
Thank you.
What he's done for you. Praise God. Praise God.